Bringing back some normalcy to air travel, however that may be defined. Delta is planning to bring back 400 pilots by summer. That's good news. The airline is increasing its staff earlier than expected. Delta predicts slow air travel through at least March, but believes there will be a spike in travel by the summer as the COVID-19 vaccine continues to roll out.